Come on, girl. Yep.
Hell, even a flying hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, hey, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is town.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well...
Well, you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean... Well, this country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it is anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness. Not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Down?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, Fulman don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go with...
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Okay, my girl.
Huh.
trouble, ain't you? What's the deal? Hey, boy!
Hey, boy, your mom's a whore, little boy.
Be quiet, Mr. Dockery.
Oh, your mom's a whore, that's...
Why don't you shut up?
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. Man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Kill his daddy. You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Can't even talk.
Let me go.
You should have stayed out of this. Can't even fight your own battles, Downs?
Get off me!
Looking for a free fuck, are you?
Get your hands off me!
Hit me then!
Let me go!
Put that son of a bitch down!
The dogs can have what's left to you!
Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go! Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy! Let's get you out of here.
But they're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen. Take this, all of it. Try and talk to your mama, and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
What's your issue? Yeah.
This was supposed to be our little adventure.
You all right there?
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't get me starvation, well... We came out here from the city in search of a different life. Something true, something real. All this squandering and indulgence, we wanted to strip it away, to find something authentic. What a pair of fools.
Is there a train station or a town I can take you to?
No, I can't give up now. He wouldn't want that. I can't have it. I'm gonna do this for you, Cal.
Well, I'll leave you to it. Is there anything left for you to eat?
Nothing. No, we didn't know the first thing about hunting. We couldn't even catch a darn mouse. If you need any poisonous berries, though, I'm a natural at finding those.
Well, you ain't gonna last much longer out here if you don't know how to hunt. Come on. I'll show you.
All right. But you better not try any funny business. You know, I may be weak, but I gotta stand up for myself.
Oh. Come on. Tell me, you ever skip?
No. Then again, I haven't caught.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. We head for.
He's down there, near the river. Captain just been there, me ask.
It was horrifying. Only for a couple of days, this was really his dream. I had next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know, it's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. This is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it. Sound fair?
Skin it? But I have a knife with me.
Don't worry, you won't need one. Now, take a look around.
I don't see anything.
Shh, just keep your eye. There, look, a rabbit. Okay, stay quiet and still, watch me.
Oh no, it's hot.
Got it.
Oh, Josh.
Okay then, go on.
How do I mean, what do I do?
Just hold the legs tight and pull the skin away quickly. Should come right off.
Oh my! It worked.
That is all there is to it. You did good.
I think I've seen enough blood for one day, and if we head back now.
Fuck you back. You did good. Keep you fed for a few days.
Oh, yes. Thank you so much.
I mean, it ain't such bad. You got a good water source. It's remote, but you can survive here all right.
I have no doubt that one can survive here. Whether Charlotte Balfour can is a different matter entirely. You've probably lived your whole...
Oh. A lot of it, that's for sure.
I'd been to the city before coming here. Cal's growing up at his grandparents' lodge in Maine, but I get the impression they did more punting than hunting.
All right.
Oh, Lord. No. We're done for now.
Wolves, stay back. Just to smell the dead rabbit.
What are we going to do?
Okay then, girl.
Who are you?
Oh, it's okay, ma'am. I don't mean you no harm.
Well, it makes no difference now. If an outlaw or a wild animal doesn't give me starvation.
Tell me, you ever skinned an animal before?
No, but then again, I haven't caught much of anything either.
Well, you'll need to know how to do both if you're gonna survive out here.
I am all too aware. So where should we head for?
Let's try in the tree down there, near the river. What happened to your husband, if you don't mind me asking?
A bear got him. He was horrified. He survived, but only for a couple of days. I buried him a week ago.
I'm sorry.
This was really his dream more than mine. I'd have hopped the next train back to Chicago if he'd said the word. But now, I don't know. It's hard to explain. I have to do this.
I understand. Yes. This is a good spot.
What are we looking for?
Well, I think we should start with something small, don't you? I kill it, you skin it, sound fair?
Skin it? But...
Look, rabbit. Okay, stay quiet and still watch.
Okay. Get away from me!
got a rifle?
Yes. Well, my husband's.
I suggest you learn how to use it. Now, come on, let's get you home.
Since we got here, it feels like every step forward. I don't have the energy to come with us 100 steps back. People always talk about the simplicity of country life, but there's nothing simple about any of this.
I guess we only know what we know.
Oh, please. I'm sure it wouldn't take you too long to adjust to a life of privilege and indolence.
I don't know about that. It sounds awful.
Oh, it is. A truly empty and boring existence. But an undeniably easy one. Thank you. That was the first time anyone's done anything nice for us. For me. Since we got here.
Nature provides, but she sure don't always make it easy.
That she doesn't. I'd invite you in, but I'm dead on my feet, if you'll forgive the pun. Please do call again sometime, though. A good rest, and hopefully I'll be a new woman.
Take care, man.
Seat over here by the fire. Oh. By the fire.
Only fitting that I'd be drinking the devil's brew. I'll be seeing him soon enough.
You're a place called Four Rigs?
South of Strawberry. Kept Indians penned in their lock cattle. I ain't know what's worse. Seeing the ones we killed or watching the other ones die. The slow way. Well, they pay well. Them government boys. But money don't last long. It's what you did. Sticks around. And I know the feel. I was a young man then, but I still see them faces clear as yesterday. I'd do. I might risk the last minute feeling very sleepy all of a sudden. Ooh. Ooh. Ooh.